Extra pussy for my shooter. Extra pussy for my shooter. I'm going for 10, going for 10, going for 10. I'm going for 10, going for 10, going for 10, going for 10. I'm going for 10, yeah. Queen of the beast, Beyonce. I can mother drop a runway. I'm hotter than Zulu, Lulu. And I like Lulu, smash. Be squared to SpongeBob. I put an extra. Put holes in them like SpongeBob. Yeah, Dexter. I swear to God, I was just broke, yeah.
Snook, we're back with another reaction video. Thank you so much for clicking on my video. I appreciate you so much. This is a different one, okay? Remember I told you guys I would react to anything that I think is very artistic, new, different, anything. So I was on Instagram and I was just scrolling like I usually do, just scroll, and then I saw these guys pop up. I don't remember whose Instagram it popped up on, but these guys called Fame on Fire. Basically what they do is make covers of, I guess, hip-hop songs and different other songs, but into heavy metal. So I was like, that's different. So then it was this song, Gucci Gang, and they did the remix of it, or they did the cover of it, and I was like, what? That is a super cool idea. They're good at it, and they've been doing it for a while. So I had checked out this stuff, and I'm like, yo, I gotta bring this to my peoples. You know what I'm saying? I gotta bring it to you guys. It's different. I don't listen to heavy metal. Let's just put it like that. I don't really listen to rock or heavy metal right now. But this shit is dope. This is really dope, and it's really, really, really cool to me. So. I want to introduce you guys to Fame on Fire. I don't know if you know him. I definitely didn't know him until about 3-4 days ago. So now I'm going to definitely show you guys what these guys do, because it is dope. It is live. So let's check it out. Before you turn off the video, before you be like, what does Slick have me listening to? Just listen to it, because, I mean, yes, it's something that you are not used to listening to. I get it, I know. But if you listen to Lil Pump, or even if you don't listen to Lil Pump, if you know the song Gucci Gang, just listen. I will never lead you the wrong path. I would never. Just listen. I hate Nilo so much. Nilo is such a trash dog.
This is dope. body fat.
But I'm hearing, I'm not sure, do you guys hear like the drums? I don't see the drum guy doing none of that, like going that hard. Maybe that was like created on the computer, but I don't see the drummer doing that much work. Yeah, I don't care what nobody says. That is dope. That is creative. That is cool. Is when have you ever heard like a punk rock or heavy metal even think about hip hop like that? Like to even implement any type of element of hip hop into their music? Not one. So I've seen their stuff. If you guys like this, like it. Let me know that you like it. Comment below. Let me know what you guys think. Go check out their stuff. I'm gonna show you most of their stuff right here. Because I think it's dope, and I think you would think it's dope too. Fame on Fire. Cool. Get them to watch my video because I support them. They just recently reached like 200k, I think. 200k on YouTube, and they basically make all their stuff and they release it on YouTube. So I think it's so live. I think it's so live, and they've been doing it for a while and I don't even know. So yeah, I'm about to go check out more of their stuff. Hope you guys like it. Please like, comment below. Let me know what you think about heavy metal X hip hop. Let me know what you think about this mix specifically, okay? And comment below, like I said. And more importantly, please subscribe. Peace.